We begin with breaking news. There are several large brush fires burning on Maui that have prompted road closures. According to Maui officials, the fires began shortly before 1:30 this afternoon. Kahekili Highway is closed between Kamaile Street and Waiehu Beach Road. Maui police told us homes on Kamaile Street in the Wailuku Country Estates were being evacuated, but about a half hour later, the Maui Emergency Management Agency issued a statement saying there were no evacuations at this time. Maui Veterans Highway in front of the armory is closed, but the Kahului bound lanes remain open. We spoke to a resident in the area who's been keeping an eye on the conditions.
But at the moment, there's just a lot of, it's white smoke now. There were patches of black smoke for a while, but now it's pretty much just all white smoke. And the helicopters are fairly constant.
One of the fires also burned 1.5 acres of the Kanaha Wildlife Sanctuary. The cause of these fires remains under investigation, and no word yet on how many acres have burned in the other fires.